class, students, and staff, and welcome to the Daily Morning Quah.
I'm Adeline.
And I'm Veronica.
Students, please be sure to check the lost and found for any items you may have lost. It will all be donated on Wednesday, March 11th.
Here's a video from our green team.
That doesn't go in the garbage, that goes in the recycling.
Well, I've got some other trash. Where does that go?
What is it?
It's some candy wrappers.
Plastic goes in the garbage.
Okay, then. We've also got some old homework from Miss Brewster.
If it's new, it should go into the recycling.
Thanks, Mr. Garbage Monster. And remember, stay green,
Ping Pong Club is on Wednesday. Meet under the stairs in front of the main gym.
Have a great day, IMS!